Mikel, congratulations for an extremely good Tour de France and everything. You led this team. It was long 3 weeks and one more night to Paris. Today was lots of stress. You were definitely excited before the time trial. It was a big project, big planning. So please share with us your thoughts.
Yes, it's been a good end for this tour. We start quite bad with some crashes. We lose one teammate. Some of us had a lot of pain, no, everywhere. And yes, we have been working together, making a nice group, no, connecting better and better day by day. And at the end, we finish fourth and tenth position with Damiano also. Very strong as a team. And I think that we made a good project, no, with the TT bike, with me working and looking always to the future, to come back here again and do it also even better. No?
Do you believe that this team, founded by His Highness Sheikh Nasser, could go bigger, better, stronger, leaded by you definitely in the future?
Yeah, for sure, no? This experience has been very good for us. We know what we miss, and we know also our strongest points, no? Our best. So we will follow working and come back.
Thank you very much, Mikel. Enjoy the travel to Paris and see you tomorrow.
Thanks.